in our reach after all these years of searching. And we know of the final piece that will complete this puzzle. It must be collected now. It must only be collected now. So, young seeker, do you want to claim that honor? Sure. Splendid! With a seeker like you by your side, I can almost taste the juices of success. The object we need is a stone tablet with ancient inscriptions and a map of the area in the old times. However, it has been claimed by a pack of dastardly thriller toises. Worse, they are of the stubborn and cowardly kind. They will just hide under their rocks and never move. But fret not, for we have requested a mobile explosion dispenser from our friends in America. With that apparatus, you will be able to clear the outer cave and claim the tablet. We'll prepare some of our best tea for your return.
Bye.
Wait. Of course, it makes complete sense. The palace is always used tea. We will know. I'm just gonna mark that around there. Oh, whoops. There we go. Yeah, because there's the number, so... Right. Big building, yeah. Oh, I actually already grabbed all of the quests. That's nice. Upstairs, okay. Thank you, Shad. Dear humans, I am Eldress of Bakikun. You have my thanks for visiting our small, humble town of Shad. For many years, human and Shad have worked together. We traded, we shared, we fought together. So today, Bakikun is town of Shad and human. We know that humans want to learn about ancients. Ancients and ancestors of us Shad. Yet we still know little. Therefore, we want to help humans. Bakikum is some of Mystic Statue. Statue holds key to Shavjrotem, important place of for seeker human. However, statue only reacts if human holds shiny one. We have shinier and will give to human. But we have one request. In east part of Maroon Valley, you find a majestic Maroon Tree. Maroon Tree very important to Shad, but attacked by sandworms of Trek. We asked human to defeat pesky sandworms in cave below Maroon Tree. We will give shiny ore for defeating sandworms. Human helps Shad, and Shad will help human. It's a trade. Please talk to me to accept task. In name of all Shad, thank you for listening. So we could accept the tree, the accord. Sounds like a mandatory quest. Just accept it. Human, are you willing to help us in exchange for shiny ore? You have our deepest thanks. Please take this pass needed to enter cave below Maroon Tree. Good luck.
Hey Lia, I want to check out the balcony.
Oh, oui, I like this place. Everything is so bright and colorful.
Lia? I'm not getting on your nerves, right? You know, I'm aware that I talked a lot. And you're very quiet most of the time, just listening. I just hope I'm not bothering you in that way. You sure? It's okay?
Okay, that's good to know.
And I'm very much fine with you being so quiet. You actually remind me of an old friend of mine. Still, I'd really like to know more about you. So maybe one day, if you feel like it, please tell me more about you.
I suppose I better log off now.
Well, you see, I'm still gotta do my part of the assignment. So, no all-nighter today. Sorry. And again, merci for playing with me and listening to my rambling. It has really helped me a lot. Don't worry, I'll hurry with my up with my work. I'll be back soon enough. And don't forget about the race at the Fire Temple. Au revoir! Bye! Why? She's so sad. Oh, why? Lian, is everything okay? Why? I do not understand. Wow. Yeah, I'm sorry, I cannot. Why? Okay, I suspect you're wondering about your real life, correct? I was afraid you would ask sooner or later. I'm not sure if this is the right time. Why? You're leaving me no choice. Okay, Lia. Please promise me to stay calm. Yet your real self is currently in a coma. You have been suffering from head trauma for several months now. For some strange reason, it seems that you regained your consciousness with Dream Crosswords. That is why we played the game here. By recovering your memory in the game, we hope that you will be able to wake up in real life. Yeah, that's a bit scary. I kind of expected it, but... Ooh. Yeah, please calm down. We still have everything under control, okay? Your situation is serious, but this is no race against time. We just have to try out everything and hope for the best, okay? I am sorry that I could not bring myself to tell you this earlier. I knew it would be difficult. Luckily, I really cannot imagine how you must feel right now. All I can tell you is that there is hope if we continue playing Crosswords. So, let us not give up, okay? Anyway, it is probably better to give you more time to cope with this. Should we call it a day? Okay, Liam. See you tomorrow. Oh, that's one hell of a bombshell. Maybe I overdid it. It makes you wish you could just stay in this world. This world, he gave it to me to design as I please. This is what I always dreamed of. So why would you harbor all these doubts? Things are just fine so far, no? Please stay calm. This is no race against time. Luckily, I really cannot imagine how you must feel right now. So we finally meet. It must feel strange, huh? Seeing me like this. That's why they told me to stay away from you. But I don't care anymore. Because I want to feel it as well. This hell we're going through. Just because of you. That... Well, that might be what caused the head trauma. Good morning, Lia. Are you okay? You look scared. Did you have a bad dream? That is unfortunate. I mean, it is a good thing that you have those dreams. After all, they are the gateway to your lost memory. But of course, they also include the things you would rather not remember. I assume you do not precisely remember any people or places yet, do you? Okay, we just have to give it enough time. Anyway, I thought it would be better for you to have some company today. After all the things I told you yesterday. So I plan to wait until Emily was online, but it seems she is rather busy at the moment. But then I noticed that this Exacast person went online. The one that contacted you yesterday, remember? Why not give him a call? Hi. Good morning, Leah. What voice do I want to give him? How are you doing? Ah, Drat, I forgot. I hope you're doing fine. So, should we start a party today? Okie dokie. But we meet at the west entrance landmark. The one right to the north of Akiko. Alright, I'll be right there. Bye. Okay then. Well, before we do that. Must find secrets! Secret found! Oh yeah, now that I think about it, I got that upgrade, so I should probably try it out. Oh, yeah, I can use it. Oh, there he is. There you are. Hello. Hi. So we finally we meet. I already introduced myself before, right? Well, I know Tron is a bit strange, but you can also call me Toby if you like. Or Tronny, that's what all the guild members call me. Drat, you can speak. I forgot again. I'm so sorry, I tend to be a bit of an airhead sometimes. Emily isn't around. Too bad, I didn't have the chance to meet her yet. So, since we're both here, did you already finish that Maroon 3 quest? Neither have I. So how about we do that quest together? Sounds good? Okie dokie, let's go then. I mean, of course there's no reason to rush. We could do a couple other quests first or just explore, whatever you prefer. Yay! Now time to see how he fights. But first... yeah, I suspect that he shoots him. Oh, whoops. Well, that was a bit of a... oh well. Turbans, huh? Must be inspired by vultures. Vultures with guns? Makes you wonder how they can still fly. Yeah. Oh yeah, I did enough that already. Oh yeah, I didn't even check where that quest was. Oh yeah, I can. Actually, first of all, what's down here? He's asleep. Of course he is. Oh, is that something I can... no. Okay, let's see. Should we be able to just... figure out how to get here. Phoenix feathers? Is it like Afghanistan?
That's good.
Okay, we made it to the other side. So we just need the next element for that one. Especially since that last quest. Anyway, this railing is mostly complete, I think. Yeah, might just be something I learned from. No, doesn't seem like it. Oh well. What are you talking about? I don't know anything. So it was you and the communicator, and that Billstone. I thought someone as thoughtless as him would at least be more careful. He wrote me into this, I swear. Told me about all the money treating me if I refused. No one will care about it, it's like those scary idiots don't know how to handle the money anyway, so much for that. Well, time to go clean then, I suppose. At least I can bring down that jerk with me. Well, well, well. Where might you lot be going? Hi. I knew something was wrong once I noticed my communicator missing. You seekers are a sneaky lot, huh? Forget it, man. You messed up. This is over. It is, right? Oh, for you it is. Me too. I prepared something special just for moments like this. Oh no, whatever shall I do? This will be the end of you and no one will ever know the truth. Dude, look where we are. This is madness. Silence! This is Sparta! Silence! These expensive preparations wouldn't go to waste, and I'm out of here. Well, you know how to handle this, right? Good, so I'll just be hiding around that corner. Good luck!
Can you do on your hand? Move a lot, I suppose. There we go. Should have done that from the beginning.
Well, that was certainly something. But leave it to a sticker to save today, eh? Anyway, time to go another ways, right? Bye! Leah. What? After all we've been through? I was a victim as much as everyone here! Alright, alright. I will turn myself in. At least it's just across the street. I see myself inside, so bye, Seeker! Sorry for the trouble and thanks for not letting me die, I guess. Bye!
Welcome back! We just had a troubled young man confess his crime! He certainly did bad things, but he came clean, so I don't think we need to punish him too much. The other things he said too, it makes me sad that a bad egg like Bilston was just among us.
Yeah.
I should have been more vigilant. Maybe this old man has become too soft with age.
Oh no, old human is best test of protector. Yes, preserving great peace for shadowy humans. True, mistake happened, that life.
Shucks, you are too kind with this rusty soldier. But it is true, we should just look forward. Thank you for your help, Seeker. Bilston is still at large, but his crimes should stop for now. I hope we can count on your help again, in case more trouble arises. Goodbye!
Goodbye, Hero Seeker. Protect more justice. Bye.
Yay, experience! And stuff. Right, quests. Defender. Toy Skate. Great Head. Okay, so more exploring. What do we search next? That might be open now because that might be part of the way. I never saw that. Well, time to face that. Right, so it's down and over. Okay. Did I ever mark that? Yes, yes I did. So, that one. And over. Well, that's a key. Looks like something that opens from a bottle or something. Well, first of all, cave! Oh, this is okay. Okay, that was easy enough. I think this is was a bit more difficult of a fight. Oh, item. Of course. Hiding intensifies. 12. Yes. Ow. that's four at a time. Great. Thank you.